A 19-year-old Beaver Dam man is seriously injured after a motorcycle crash in the township of Trenton. The Dodge County Sheriff's Office says the driver was traveling eastbound on Redwood Road near Jersey Road. He was going too fast for a curve, causing him to lock up his brakes. That's when the driver lost control and was thrown from the motorcycle. He was wearing a helmet, but does have serious injuries. He was taken to a trauma center.